Everybody has 86,400 seconds in a day. How you spend that amount of time can have a huge impact on your life. The most recent traffic statistics show that 48% of the over 35,000 people that died in car crashes were not wearing their seatbelt. The decision you make as a driver or passenger can be a life or death decision. So take 2 seconds out of your day so that you won't be the next statistic.